didn't cause a caution right here.
I'm trying to think who that is, the orange car there that looked like came down from the high line and made contact with Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Oh, he gets turned.
Yeah, he was on the outside. I don't even know if he was going to try to pit with him. He was on the outside.
I don't think he was. I just think there was some contact. Maybe he did check up, and he was going to try to get in line, and the car behind didn't know him.